Israel-Hamas war continues to escalate with forces on each side launching attack and counterattacks. Israeli forces launched missiles on Hezbollah targets in Lebanon. The Hezbollah retaliated and launched counterattacks on Israel. Israel conducted dozens of strikes on Hezbollah targets across Lebanon after detecting an imminent attack on Israel. Ben-Gurion Airport near Tel Aviv has temporarily suspended operations. Rocket sirens have been sounded in northern Israel. In retaliation, Hezbollah said it launched 320 rockets against 11 military targets in northern Israel in the first stage of the retaliation. The Hamas military also released a video that shows Israeli tanks targeted, houses destroyed by bombs. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said that the military has been instructed to proactively remove the threat of Hezbollah in order to ensure the protection of Israel. He also said that Israel believed in protecting the citizens of the country and that they continue to uphold a simple rule: whoever hurts us, we hurt them.
לפנות בוקר אנחנו זיהינו היערכות של חיזבאללה לתקוף את ישראל. בעצה אחת עם שר הביטחון והרמטכ"ל, הנחינו את צה"ל לפעול באופן יזום להסיר את האיום. צה"ל פועל מאז בעוצמה לסכל את האיומים. הוא חיסל אלפי רקטות שכוונו לצפון הארץ, ומסכל גם איומים רבים אחרים, פועל בעוצמה גדולה, הן בהגנה והן בהתקפה. אני מבקש מכם, אזרחי ישראל, להישמע להנחיות פיקוד העורף. אנחנו נחושים לעשות הכל כדי להגן על המדינה שלנו, להחזיר את תושבי הצפון בבטחה לבתיהם, ולהמשיך לקיים כלל פשוט: מי שפוגע בנו, אנחנו פוגעים בו.
In a self-defense act to remove these threats, the IDF is striking terror targets in Lebanon, from which Hezbollah was planning to launch their attacks on Israeli civilians. From right next to the homes of Lebanese civilians in the south of Lebanon, we can see that Hezbollah is preparing to launch an extensive attack on Israel while endangering the Lebanese civilians. We warn the civilians located in the areas where Hezbollah is operating to move out of harm's way immediately for their own safety. Israel will not tolerate Hezbollah's attacks on our civilians. We are operating in self-defense from Hezbollah and any other enemy that joins in their attacks against us, and we are ready to do everything